Oh, look at that. I removed everything from the primary chassis of the case, including all these port covers. The front's been taken off. There's a screw that fell out. You probably heard that. There it is. Kind of a brassy thing. If you can see that there. Anyway, when I was taking the case apart, I found the front to a floppy drive. That's curious. The front of the case, I've already taken the buttons off because there, you can see down in there, real dirty. Give that a wash. And right here along the bottom edge here, just covered in dust, cobwebs. Very nasty. So I guess we know what this means.